Going on, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. It's Kylan, and today we have a little bit of a different video. I'm going to be trying some food.
Food? Did someone say food? I bought food with me. Not even bought food with me. I bought my very own chair to sit and watch you eat.
That sounds awesome.
I put it in my bag on the way here. We're playing a video now.
All right, so basically, we got our special guest, Jay, from Australia.
Yo!
And he brought some Australian snacks for me to try, and I've been waiting for like 2 days, 3 days, and I'm growing impatient, so let's do it.
All right, I'm gonna start you off with something easy. Now, I don't know why in Australia, of all things, that are on our chocolates, it's a frog, because it's not even an Australian thing. But for some reason, who is Freddo? Don't know why he's a thing in Australia. These are the strawberry filled ones. So welcome to Cadbury's chocolate. There's 12 of them in there.
Awesome. So it's chocolate and strawberry. Alright, cool.
Strawberry cream in the middle.
Alright.
Fun size, so you know you're gonna have fun.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
That's pretty cute packaging, eh?
That's it. Individually wrapped for safety.
We'll go with the ladder. Oh no, his fucking head fell off.
Boy, I think he has trouble. Oh, after the fall.
Oh, that's okay. Alright, look at that. Alright.
Strawberry cream in a minute, man.
Holy shit.
How's that?
That's pretty good.
It's good.
Wow. Wow.
Rough movement start.
Oh yeah. Wow, that's strong.
Is it like a really strong strawberry? Like over yeah, it's like the strawberry, or is it just enough?
It's really, really it's enough.
It's enough?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Well, you gotta balance that strawberry out, man, because we got the old caramello friend coming in hot.
Alright, sounds good to me. I will give that a 4 out of 5.
4 out of 5, sweet.
Yeah.
Well, man. You thought Freddo was a thing. This actually makes perfect sense, though. He's a koala. It's filled with caramel. It might be headless already for you, but again, you've got all of those fun-sized chocolate
stuff. Oh, God. I'm going to be fat. All right, so this one's intact. Completely fine. Look at that.
It looks adorable, actually.
Yeah, it does. All right. Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. Look at that caramel in there. That's pretty good.
You like the Freddo better?
Yeah, the strawberry is way better.
Yeah. It's different though, so.
That's good. Good.
Yeah. What are you going out?
3.5 out of 5.
3.5 out of 5.
Yeah.
In Australia, we have a thing called fairy bread. Do you have any idea what fairy bread is?
Absolutely no idea.
Like, it is literally like what you do at kids' parties, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where you just get a piece of white bread. Ladder it with butter.
Oh god.
And put like sprinkles or hundreds and thousands all over it.
Okay.
Now, I wasn't gonna turf a loaf of white bread in the bag because A, it wouldn't survive, and B, well, that's just stupid. But we do have a brand called Arnott's, which this is their almost like, I don't know if you say cracker, I say biscuit, but I know it's South. Biscuits and gravy is like completely.
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's interesting to see what you call this, but it is almost like our version of that without it being bread.
Interesting.
We call this a biscuit. So, what do you call
it? Australians, man.
What would you call it?
I mean,
probably nothing you've seen here before.
Yeah, I don't know. It kind of looks just. Looks like a crack.
No, I mean, on the plate, we had like, I got offered a biscuit on the way over here, and that was like what we call a biscuit.
Alright, well, let's do this. Oh, wow. Kind of looks like animal crackers, but without the shape of being, you know, an animal. Look at that. Looks pretty good. I mean, alright, what are these called now? Alright, here we go. No.
No, it doesn't go.
No, that's that one That one's for the kids, for sure.
Yeah, that one.
No. We'll just set that over here. It's in timeout. Yeah, we'll give it like a 1 out of 5.
Candy.
I love candy. Candy's
welcome so good. To what we call the natural confectionery. These are called sour squirms. They all look like sour gummy worms.
Oh, hell yeah. I love sour gummy worms. All right, cool.
These have been made on the East Coast of Australia, but they're not probably as sour as what you guys would get, but they're probably more edible. And make sure you have one of each flavor, by the way. Because there's different.
So one thing I've noticed is that our gummy worms are actually, like, floppy. This is just stiff. Oh, wow.
Okay. They're going down well.
Fuck yes.
The green and purple of this flavor.
Mm-hmm.
How does that compare to your sour, like, candy then?
This is so fucking good. I mean, this is better. Better than ours, yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
See, here's the thing is, we don't call them candy in Australia. In England, they would be called sweets.
Mm-hmm.
In Australia, they'd be called lollies. But I still call them candy, even at home.
This is a fucking 5 out of 5.
Oh,
that, wow. That's perfect. Yeah, that's good. That is not going in timeout. That is great, dude. Not even joking. Wow. I love it.
You're going to share that. I'll go home and I get like a Discord message from you. Yo,
send me a box of them.
Well, we do it with all the flavors, man. We have like not even just sours. It's just like party mix. And just
oh, it's so good. That is good.
All right. The old flavor shapes. The pizza flavor. These are like a flavored, like a savory cracker. And these go absolutely off in Australia. Everyone loves them.
Just like based off the box for everyone here in America, they kind of remind me of like Cheez-Its a little bit. So yeah. Let me find the.
You did hoe into something I bought over. And it was the shapes.
Yes.
But they were a barbecue.
Yeah, so just for a disclaimer, I didn't open them. My wife opened them, okay? It was Alien's fault, not mine. But I had to try them.
Give them a smell first.
Oh my God, they smell like fucking pizza, literally.
The flavor that you can see is their tagline.
Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. All right, let's go.
They're good.
Why don't we have this shit here? Why?
Fun fact about these. After years upon years upon years, they changed the recipe. And everyone boycotted buying them. Because they fucking hated the fact they changed the recipe.
Oh my God. So they had
to can all the new flavors. And so because people just weren't buying them. And fun fact as well. See what it says shape, original shape, and then pizza on the front?
Yeah.
You can actually customly get these boxes and have your name on it. So you could have a pizza shaped box with Kylo written on it.
That is crazy. Yeah, these are definitely 5 out of 5 as well. These and the gummies are fucking packing right yeah. now. This is the palate cleanser, by the way.
Well, you've got 2 things left. And this is probably the 2 items that we're most known for.
Okay, lay it on me.
Everyone probably knows this is coming. Tim Tams.
Tim Tams, never even heard of them.
Like, almost like chocolate and then almost like a wafer in the middle with a layer of chocolate in the middle of your wafer.
Jesus Christ.
But this one will be like something caramel in the middle.
Look at that fucking health rating. 0.5 stars out of 5.
Yeah, we give everything a health rating here.
Oh, God.
But these, I will say, people either really like them God. Or think they're overrated.
Well, I guess we'll find out how I feel.
These are a caramel center, so normally they would just be chocolate.
They smell really good. They smell really sweet. Look at that. Smooth. Smooth, baby, smooth.
Ooh. He's liking that as well.
I'm gonna start crying, man. That is fucking delicious. Oh my god.
So here's the question. Are you now sad knowing that you won't be able to get these? And you've got all this snack food on your desk and now you're like, oh shit.
Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to buy none of this. Damn. Oh my god, that's so good though. That's... I don't want to give everything a 5 out of 5. So,
what
I'm going to do... I'm going to bring this down to a 4. And I'll give this a 4.5. Oh, there we go.
And the comedy is still at a 5.
Yeah, I'm actually going to revisit them real quick. Alright, I'm ready for the... I'm not ready for the final item.
Everyone knows. If you know any things that come from Australia... Vegemite. Now, this is a staple. Why it's a staple in our country, I don't know. It fucking sucks. Like, I hate it. The smell makes me gag. So you opening that, I might be wrenching it in the corner. Or you might see me slide my chair like way fucking further back there.
Oh, shit.
Open that up. And smell the beauty of what we bottle as hope.
Well, it's got vitamins in it. So, yeah.
It looks...
looks like fucking tar. Wow. And you all eat this shit?
I personally don't.
I need to quit smelling it because I'm procrastinating at this point.
Now this normally goes on like toast or something like that, so it's like a spread like peanut butter. I'm telling you now, this will fucking linger.
Should I not do this big of a bite?
Oh no, fucking go. You've done the packing one chip challenge, you can have half a teaspoon of Vegemite.
I'm so fucking scared right now.
Dude, you're probably gonna appreciate
what Chip
Jones
more than this. I don't know, man.
It's fucking rank, isn't it?
Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck?
And people put that on toast.
No. 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 Absolutely not.
Job broken, you spread it all up the wall.
No, that is a 0 out of 5. It's banned from America.
The gummy worms are the ultimate winner. Kai is the ultimate loser.
Yeah, I lost. Oh my god, dude. That. Why is it so fucking salty?
Dude, no. It's almost like they've just collected tar.
And salted it.
It's like yeast. It's like almost like fucking moldy.
God, no.
But they put that on toast and eat it. Like, put it on bread. You know when you get, like, almost, like, savory scrolls? People do cheesy mite scrolls, which is cheese and Vegemite and scrolls in Australia. It is heinous. It is horrible. That shit there? That's bang. That? This is a place in hell for that.
Well, I guess that does it for the video, huh?
Yeah, dude. It was good to be here.
All right, well, if you all enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe to join the Loon Squad. Also, go check out Jay. You want to plug yourself real quick?
I am on YouTube and I do things.
I'll leave a link to his channel in the description below. Make sure you all leave a like and subscribe to join the Loon Squad. I will see you all in the next video. If you enjoy Vegemite, seek help later.
On the cheddar, gang. Running through the trenches, I couldn't leave with my vendetta. I've been posted with my killer, Smitty might just leave a setup. I can't let up, I'm fed up,